When you're talking to the diaspora in California and in the United States, is it difficult to flesh out some of their stories? Well, some of them may be reluctant to talk about their stories because they might fear some repercussions or.
There is a very important thing that we need to know about the Armenian diaspora, that the Armenian diaspora itself is very diverse. So the Armenians are coming, came and still coming from the different parts of the world, different countries of the world. And their stories are different. Some of them, I didn't meet anyone who would fear to tell their stories. I can't recall anything like that. But yes, sometimes people are not very comfortable, especially when I was doing that project with about the repatriation, because some people they were sent to Siberia
Oh,
during.
God.
Yeah, that was horrible. That was another very emotional project to do because I was just asking these people to tell me their stories. How did they survive in that period of time, in that era, and in that cold? I can't tolerate cold, so I would just think of these poor people. I mean, and they raised families there. I interviewed people who were born there. Their parents were sent to Siberia and they were born there. And they grew up there before the Soviet Union collapsed and they were sent back home. And most of these people, a lot of these people, were repatriates from other countries. So whenever the Iron Curtain was down, they immigrated to the countries that they were immediately. Because they couldn't stay there. It was too painful for them.
Siberia doesn't have a great reputation.
Oh my God, no. I mean, and there is a movie. So, the director of the project, my dear friend and journalist who started this project, and he invited me to do the stories of those who live here in the US. He made this project into three movies. So, the movies are telling the stories. These people are telling their stories in these documentaries. It's really terrific. It's like an encyclopedia of that time because we don't have too much history documented during about that period of time.